When Moshiach combed the earth, seeking someone to tell the world of his impending and certain arrival, he found a young black girl living in Brooklyn who was raised in a Jewish suburb in upstate New York with the spirit of Elijah. She was asking, seeking, knocking, demanding, and stubbornly awaiting answers. He answered all of her questions and asked her to share his message. She had no idea it would be 20 years before the message would unfold. However, she promised to tell them, and she did. My love is one is their story.